Hey, check it out. Oh my goodness. Jesus in the emergency room. Seriously, like how on earth can you not look for Jesus throughout this whole holiday season and find him in all kinds of unexpected places, including a crisis or an emergency? So, again, we're doing this series, wrapping it up here pretty quick here, about finding Jesus in this holiday season. Busy Christmas activities, all the humdrum activity, all the busyness, everything. But sometimes you have a meltdown, right? Because you run out of energy, you run out of time, you got more stuff to do. Just think, oh, I can't handle it all. And you might have a crisis or a meltdown or trauma, right? Trauma center. So looking for Jesus in the crisis, because Jesus is there. He's the Prince of Peace. He's still sovereign. He's still on the throne. He's still in control. And he can bring order out of chaos, because that's who Jesus is. He helps us in all kinds of situations. So I just encourage you today to look for Jesus, even in the middle, especially maybe in the middle of a crisis or a trauma. Keep looking for Jesus. As we finish today, of course, I'd love to get your feedback, like a thumbs up, thumbs down, subscribe. This is a fun episode to send to your friends too. Seriously, share this with your friends, Facebook, all that stuff. Lots of fun. But I'm going to finish with a joke today, because that's just kind of the nature of Sarah's YouTube. So here's your joke. What is a parent's favorite Christmas carol? Any ideas? Bueller? Wait for it. A parent's favorite Christmas carol is Silent Night. I know, right? That's like so perfect, especially if you have small children. All right, have a great day. And remember to keep looking for Jesus, even in the busy holiday season. Thanks again for watching.